वाहिगुरु जी का खालसा, वाहिगुरु जी की फतेह। माईसेल्फ सरबजीत कौर फ्रॉम अकाल अकैडमी रायपुर पीर बख्शवाला। माय टॉपिक इज सेंटेंस। वी ऑल नो दैट इफ यू हैव टू एक्सप्रेस समथिंग वी नीड सेंटेंसेस एंड द सेंटेंस इज अ ग्रुप ऑफ वर्ड्स दैट हैज़ अ कंप्लीट मीनिंग और कंप्लीट थॉट। Every sentence which has complete meaning, or we can say a complete sentence, has two parts. The first one is the subject and the second part is the predicate. The first part of the sentence, the subject. Subject is the naming part. And the predicate, predicate tells us about the naming part. So, subject is the naming part. And predicate is the telling part. Now, first of all, I have to discuss about the first part, the subject part. As we know, subject part is the naming part. It tells who or what the sentence is about. It means who or what is doing the work. I have taken one example. The sentence is Luke played the soccer. Here, who done the job is Luke. Here, the only Luke who was playing soccer. So, our subject is Luke, who done the job. Now, I discuss about the second part of the sentence, that is the predicate. Predicate is the telling part. It tells us about the subject, that what the subject is doing or does. So, the telling part of the sentence, predicate, tells us what the someone or something is and what the someone or something does. In our first sentence, the Luke played football. Here, the soccer game tells us about that the Luke was playing the soccer. So, soccer tells us about the subject, Luke. So, soccer is the predicate. And in the second sentence, the apple is red. Here, apple has red color. And the red color tells us about the apple, that the apple is of red color. So, red is the predicate. Now, I have one another example. A bee buzzed around me. Here, a bee is someone who is doing something. So, a bee is a subject and buzzed around me is telling us about the bee, what the bee is doing. So, buzzed around me is our predicate. So, if we have a sentence like the pig, we have only two words, but it doesn't tell us about the work, what the pig is doing. So, this sentence is incomplete. We have only the subject, the pig. I have taken another sentence, that is deep and cold. Now here, we have no subject. In this sentence, we just taken the working or some information about something. But the something is not showing here. So, what the sentence is about is not showing here. So, this sentence is incomplete. So, the last two examples of sentences tells us that if we need complete sentence, we have subject and predicate both in the sentence. If our subject is missing, then the sentence has no meaning. It should be incomplete. Or if we have the only predicate, no subject, so the sentence is incomplete. We can't understand the meaning of the sentence. So the subject and the predicate both are important to fill the meaning in the sentence. Now, thanks for the watching.